There are mentorship conversations where you're trying to have someone give you advice or give you insight that you can apply. And then there are like exploratory conversations, right? Yeah. And in many ways, you know, as a business student that's kind of still figuring out things, a lot of my conversations are more exploratory, where it's more about me asking that person questions about their experience and their opportunities, and then compiling that information and me reviewing it later to kind of make decisions or determine next steps. And that's different from like the mentorship opportunities where you're reaching out to someone and you're like, you know, I want to learn more about you. And here I am. This is where I am. What do you think about what's going on here? And getting their advice. And so there's two different like ways, probably more ways, that you can take a conversation with someone where it's more focused on them, or is it more focused on you? So just keeping that in mind as opportunities. I can really relate with students reaching out. I used to work on the Hill. I won't get into politics, but I used to work on the left, and I used to have a lot of students reaching out to me from the right, asking for advice on how to get internships with different administrations. And I was like, I can't really help you. If you'd done your research, you would have known. or having students reach out who are unsure politically. And so it's kind of like, I can tell you about my experience. I can tell you how to get where I got, but I don't know that I'm always the best person to help you walk through your internal crisis about your internal views. So keeping that in mind, and again, keeping in mind also that your mentor's time is valuable. And so when you reach out to them, you want to be specific about what your intention is. If it's exploratory, or if it's more like, how can you help me with my life? And being intentional about the questions you ask and the amount of time you use on their calendar.